Making Our Band Ball, Part 2. This is the next to tennis ball at the beginning. This is the next to tennis ball now. So I place our bands on the ball for about 10 minutes. After that, I found 3 more rubber bands that had fallen on the floor. So I placed those. Then I figured out that you could spin it by putting a finger between the band and the ball like this. Anyway, this is it next to the tennis ball now.